Over your boxing career, who was your toughest opponent?
Besides myself, I thought it was Pinklon Thomas. He's my toughest opponent. I never thought him, but then I watched the tape of him. A friend of mine told me to watch this. And I hit him with 17 punches, flat, on the face. And he went down, but it was 17 punches. 17 punches, flat, all of them hard as can be. And the last one, he just passed out. But I saw it a couple of days, I was like, God, that's my toughest fight. He took 17 on the chin.